Stop asking me why I love sports. I've been asked this question too many times. Most people see men and women kicking a pigskin in the form of a ball. What I see is the sweat and passion of men and women like you and I trying to make ends meet. It's really that simple. Sports is life, and life is sports. That doesn't make sense, does it? Well, picture this for 1 minute. We are running a race in life, just like you send boats around the tracks. A race against the utility bills, the phone bills, the insurance premiums. I haven't finished yet. Racing from the sickness, racing against terrorism, racing against racism, racing away from poverty. Sports is life because Henry Bergson once said, "The eye sees only what the mind is prepared to comprehend." I have accepted that sports is a reflection of life. That is my reality. What's yours? If you take stuff at face value, you will never see the similarities. I chose to see the similarities between sports and life. Well, this is my story. Sports is life because you struggle to get some work done, same way you struggle on the football field. You see, sport inspires, so does your mentor. Sports can put a smile on your face, so do your loved ones. You see a pigskin, I see inspiration, I see achievements, I see dreams, man, I see fun, I see togetherness, I see competition. That, my friend, is what sports is. Lovers will be lovers, haters will be haters, but life goes on. Peace.